this is how it sounds. Let's assume bombs fall before you have time to prepare a shelter, in the belief atomic war will never come. We can always hope that man will never use such a weapon. But we should also adopt the Boy Scout slogan, be prepared. For since the advent of the intercontinental missile, the time available for evacuation now can be measured in minutes instead of hours. It's quite possible that radioactive fallout will be extremely heavy in your area, quite light in others. Your civil defense authorities will tell you. It may be safe for you to leave your house after a few hours, or it may be as long as 2 weeks or more. 2 weeks with very little food or water. Tension, unaccustomed closeness. 2 weeks with sanitary facilities most likely not operating. No lights, no phone, just terror. There's no doubt about it, if you live within a few miles of where one of these bombs strike, you'll die instantly. You'll also die if you live downwind from where the bomb falls, even a few hundred miles away. It may be a slow and lingering death, but it would be equally as final